guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing some lovely product from Jo Malone. It comes on this packaging. It was over the Christmas holiday. So let's have a look what I've got. I've got a shower gel, a cologne and body cream. And the scent, it's Blackberry and Bay. So I'll go each product and give you a review what I think of it and if I enjoy it, if it's worth the money, if I will buy it again. So let's make a start, guys. The first product is the shower gel. There we have it. That's what it looks like, the packaging. Blackberry and Bay is the scent. It's a very, very fresh scent. I love it. It's so spring, so fresh, especially when you have a shower. It's so beautiful, guys. It reminds me of picking blackberries when you're a kid, and the freshness of the base is beautiful. It goes together beautiful. And you don't need a lot. I've used it so many times and only so much I've used. It's a beautiful, beautiful scent. It cleanses your skin nicely. It gives your skin moisturized and healthy looking. It's a beautiful shower gel. I really recommend it. So after I have my shower and use my shower gel, I go along and put my body cream. It comes in this packaging. Let's have a look at the cream. It looks like this. Let's pop some on my skin and have a look at it. There we have it. Just goes smoothly. It's a light consistency cream. It's moisturizing your skin instantly. And you can just pop your clothes and go on with your daily routine. It's beautiful cream. The scent is absolutely stunning. So if you use it in combination with the shower gel, the cream, and then if you follow it up with the cologne, it's amazing, guys. The longevity of using three of them together, it's beautiful, beautiful. And the scent is the same exactly. It's so fresh, it's like being in a garden, it's springtime, that beautiful scent, that fresh scent, it's beautiful, I love it, I absolutely love the scent. And so this is a cologne, so I recommend it to use it together with the shower gel and the body cream, not on its own, because it doesn't last as long. But if you use it in combination with all these products, definitely, definitely you're gonna love it. You're gonna love the longevity of the fragrance, it is so beautiful, very perfect for spring and summer. So definitely, definitely recommend it for you guys. So that's my review of today for Jo Malone. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye.